Fairy Godmother, it's me, Charlotte. I need your help. My grandmother, Amanda, disappeared. Somebody made a huge mess of her house, so I'm afraid something terrible happened. Please, help me. I'm so scared. My grandmother, she went missing, and I don't know what to do. Thank you. We were supposed to meet at her house, but it was wrecked when I got here. I found a note on the doorway. It said that if I call the peacekeepers, they'll kill her. I don't know who would want to hurt her, but maybe there's a clue in the house? I'm too scared to go in. Here, this might help. Someone's inside, and it's not my grandmother. We have to catch them. I'll stay here in case they try to escape through the front door. You can get inside from the balcony.
Thank you.
find anyone? Recognize him. That's Wolf Gray. He tried to attack a granny a few years ago. She must be at his lair in the forest. Please save her before it's too late. I'll ask the hunters for help.
Thank you. I wasn't expecting guests today. Wait. I'm sorry I attacked you. I thought you were one of Amanda's kidnappers. Amanda and I, we've been dating for a long time. We kept it a secret until today. We were planning to announce that we're getting married. But Amanda was missing when I got to her house. You and Red Riding Hood startled me, so I ran back here. You don't believe me, do you? Okay, I'll prove it. Find Amanda's medallion and bring it to me. Here, this'll help you explore my hut.
Bye.
I hope you believe me now. Oh, excuse me a moment. Okay, got it. It was the kidnappers. I recognized one of their voices. It was Roger Cruel, the head of the local lumber mill. I recently discovered that they're covering up a poaching ring and threatened to call the peacekeepers. They kidnapped Amanda to blackmail me. They want me to take the blame for their poaching, or they'll kill Amanda. If I go to prison, it'll break her heart. Please, can you help me? Here, maybe this will bring you more luck than it has me.
Godmother, you did write to address to me for help. I'll meet you at the riverbank. Stella.
You asked Stella Marsh to help? The ecology lawyer? She's won all of her cases. That gives me hope. Thanks. The river isn't far. Take my boat if you need to cross it. I'll stay here in case Roger calls again.
Miss Marsh, this is private property, and you're trespassing. You should mind your own business. Hang out for a while. I have important work to do.
Fairy Godmother, you're right on time. Please, help me get down.
Godmother, oh, what a relief. Roger Cruel and his people broke into my house and kidnapped me. He locked me in here and threatened to kill me if I call anyone. Please get me out of here before he gets back.
Thank you.
My colleagues and I have been watching Roger for a while now. I'm certain he's involved in something illegal, but I need proof. You found Amanda in his basement? That's enough evidence to put him behind bars. Help Amanda while I go get the peacemakers. Here, this is for you.
Ladies, if there is one thing I can't stand, it's trespassers. Now, I've run out of patience, so you've run out of time.
Your courage is outstanding, Fairy Godmother. Thank you for saving me.
We brought down a notorious poacher, thanks to you. Taleville can rest easy once again.